Canada just became the second country to legalize the recreational use of marijuana. Canada's Senate approved the bill Tuesday. Prime Minister Justin Trudeau and his cabinet will now set a date for the law to go into effect. Each province in Canada will come up with its own rules for the sale of pot. Uruguay was the first country to legalize recreational use of weed back in 2013. Angela Lang for CBS 4 News.